I think I'm going to start it over.
To become the player he is today.
As a two-pointer from Walker.
No.
It's all in by McGrady.
Oh, there we go.
Here we go. Kobe.
Nice pass. Mm. Right under the rack perfectly for the layup.
Man, we unstoppable with Kobe Bryant.
5 points now this quarter.
I see that already, though.
Hammer it away at him inside.
They got to shoot the deep three. They got to.
In part, last year, Harden was quoted in saying, most Kobe's don't really love basketball.
Well, I don't know about most. That seems a bit extreme.
Dog in Cleveland.
Maybe feels
on,
that
man.
They don't love it as much as he does, which certainly you could understand. But I can say that very few players have the drive and determination to improve their game the way Harden has. That's
tired of.
He's been an MVP.
Looks like that Sean Bradley. Now Kobe time.
The drive by Bryant.
He's going off.
And the shot goes in. And it's an 11-point Atlanta lead.
And Bryant just a superb athlete.
Okay, Atlanta, we don't mess around.
Imposing his will on the defense.
On that hard. I fouled, but I made sure he didn't score, though.
It sends him to the line.
Well, a lot of players can get hot, but nobody can match Harden when he gets locked in. The way he can create space and drill shots would be really impossible to guard.
Ooh, he don't.
You don't see him have too many of those trips to the line.
Right side Bradley over Stevenson. And Bradley gets it to go.
Dogging him, man. He don't know what to do.
And then keeping the ball.
He don't know what to do with this team, man. Like that Sean Bradley in the middle, 7'6".
With a great pass leading to a basket. They're really sharing the shot. Nice.
Good work there as it goes. 12 points for James Harden.
Now, you got to remember that Harden has a quick trigger, staple gun quick. This guy is looking to score as soon as the ball touches his hand.
Harden will bring this thing.
And so it's Atlanta holding on to an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. A terrific tempo and a great pace. The fast break has been a central part of their offense. And we'll be back with you shortly.